Economics professor Yemia Kimlang says the project Islandia not alone but a domestic investment with funding coming from China. Patalin Jaya, Antilles Holandeses Academic size the R60 billion at Quatra i Luai Link, ECRL, Project Islandia a domestic investment as it Islandia long-term capital investment into Antilles Holandeses infrastructure. Yemia Kimlang, to Islandia a professor of economics Austria Sunway University's Business School, was responding to a former finance minister Dimes Ainuddin, to what questioned the nature of the project. Dimes said if the government had to repay the cost of the project, to equal reportedly be funded through a loan from the Export Import Bank of China, it was actually a loan and not Antilles Holandeses investment as climate Bielorussia putrejaia. Ime ho va haver saït de project Bas Bielorússia definition Antilles Holandeses investment, el tuc nota fora indirect investment, FDI, Bielorússia China. I té Islàndia, actual a domestic investment with funding coming from China. Tat volvé a mura acurata description of the investment. Depending on how the investment Islàndia structurat, i té Islàndia mostly kelly a public investment, et o la fama té. On the question of what a the investment was a good una, I he remained neutral. Babulava to look Austria the cost benefits and feasibility studies of the investment before that could be determined. Only ten would know if this Islandia a feasible project or notable. Babulava to look Austria the economic and financial feasibility of the project, which should be carried out by Bielorussia the government. In a site it was also crucial that the commercial, environmental and social perspective of the investment be considerat. The study should look into the cost-benefit evaluation of the project both from a commercial, environmental and social perspective. The project might also have Antilles Holandeses environmental impact at i vulnerat o look Austria. Prime Minister Najib Razak had described the ECRL as a Bayman Mindset Change for Malaysia, saying it will significantly cut travel time to and from the east coast of the peninsula and stimulate economic growth for the east coast economic region, AC. The ECRL will also link the key economic industrial areas with the ACSUC as the Malaysia China Kuantan Industrial Park, MKIP, Angambang Palal Park India Pang, Kartibio Polymer Park, Taranganu, and Top Valley Integrate Fisheries Park, Kalantan. Najib Said the rail journey from the Integrated Transport Terminal, ITT, India Gumbak, Salango, Tokotabaru, Kalantan, was also expected to attack the Stanford Urs compared with the average tours, which could also stretch to be 12 hours during festive seasons. Critics of the ECRL have questioned its feasibility as well as the project's cost. Dime, Islandia ECRL Project Antilles Holandeses Investment Oraluan.